What's up, y'all?
What's up, y'all?
I don't even know what vlog this day. This is, I think it's 13. We're not doing nothing special today. I'm finna get ready to go to Family Dollar and get a pan so that I cook my macaroni and cheese. I'm finna cook Sunday dinner real quick. What's on the menu is gonna be chicken, macaroni, homemade mashed potatoes and gravy, cabbage, and cornbread. I don't know why I keep craving these, but this is just what I want. Trinity fat self want this. So I'm finna cook. You ready to cook? It's 4:20. Yeah, I'm going to start cooking around 5 when I come back from the store. And then later on, a couple of my packages that I ordered have already arrived. And I picked them up from my mama's house yesterday when I picked up Tay. It's actually my mama Bible and the earbuds for Devante. I hope he'll be looking at my videos. Like, I don't know. This is a Christmas mug I found at the dollar store. And her Bible. It came, you know, the day that I thought I would deliver. And I'm going to also make her something special. And I'm going to do that with y'all when I decide to do it, when I get all the materials that I need. Think I should write a little note on the inside. That'd be nice. To the love of my life. It's a parallel. I mean, that two versions of like the meaning, and it's amplified, and it's large print. So I know she'll like it. Should have kept it in a box. But this will be my mom. This, and I'm gonna make her something with y'all. So I'm just gonna make her a basket. And this also came. I didn't get no Christmas bows, but I am. We did get the little look at my thumbnail. Wait till the prints are wrapped. I'm gonna show you how I wrap any, you know, detail or whatever. See me zoom it on. Okay. I don't know. This is how I do it, like I said. The first thing I do is leave a little bit at the bottom. Maybe like that much. And then I fold it over. Circle to end too. So leave a little bit on the side. Like 2 inches, 1 inch, 2 inch, and 2 inches at the bottom. So the lines on the paper do be helping. And then fold it over like the paper tail. Mark where I want to cut. us to end this over. Can y'all see? Okay. Now you have your piece out. So now I'm going over to the middle. Let's get the two at the edges at the top, two edges at the bottom. And I fold one side and tape. Let's see, do I want to? Because I don't want to pull that off, so I'm not gonna take that one. I'm gonna fold this side. You see? And tape. Make sure you pull it. So it'll be tight. So tape that right there. You can tape it as many times as you want. And no, I'm not putting these presents under the tree. I got a hiding spot in the house. Probably the week of Christmas, I'm going to start putting the stuff under the tree for the kids. Then I go up the side and push these two in. Crease that. Crease that. And since I got this, like, on this side, I want everything to be coming towards that way. If that makes any sense at all. All the tape, I want it to be on the same side. Put one more piece. So that didn't look too secure. Do the same thing for the other side. Go up the side. Push the middle in. And then crease. And crease. And tape. You can tape like this, or you can tape the other way. Whatever way you want to tape. But this is the side where, you know, you put your bow that I did not get. I am going to get some. And your little stickers. I'm going to open these. I'm going to use this one down here at the bottom. You see it? This little plain one. Put it right there in the corner. Whoa. And I'll put the bow right here when I get them. And we'll find a pin. Two Woogie from Secret Santa. What? That's one. Yes, I am going to be using the same wrapping paper. I'm going to wrap this small one. Let's see. I'm going to do this one. This lady on TikTok, she be wrapping gifts, but she wraps so nice. Like, she wraps everything. That is not enough. So, let's see what we're gonna do. Before I get out of the paper. Yeah. size for this. That was a little too much, but it'll work. Sides are longer. You can work with them. But I like the little short sides. So I'm gonna take this. And yeah, like I said, this is how I wrap. And it's a little package wrapped. Which one I want to give him? One of these looks like love. I'm going to give him the one at the top. Another white one. I gotta get some bows because this one looks so cute with a bow. To my fiance. From your fiance. Did y'all know that? With two E's, it means female fiancé in French. And with one E, it means male fiancé. If I haven't told y'all that already. Anyway. One more. And I'm done. I should have got some bows today because I went in the dollar store today. Because I needed a pan for my macaroni and cheese, which was so delicious. I took my mama a plate. She ate it all up. So delicious. What else I got at the dollar store? I got some more holiday cookies. And it had the round can. It had the little stand-up can. I'm going to show you. And I got some Velveeta cheese for the macaroni. But I didn't think about the bowls. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to trim the sides. I'm kind of gonna get my nails done. I don't want them done right. And I want my gel. I'm gonna tell the other one. I don't have to spend my money. Ah, once you trim the edges, better to fold it. I'm gonna take this over on this side. So. This one is being difficult.
This little cup. This one, a little black in it. So, Nikki. I'll make her a little gift bag. From Secret Santa. I'll need this, the bottle, the thing I'm gonna make, and probably some snacks. I'll make her a little gift bag. But everybody's gifts are coming together. They're slowly coming in. I'm slowly wrapping. Oh, yes, y'all. This is the end of Vlogmas Day 13. And the kids, they didn't open a calendar. I just did it for them, like, before I started this. But for real, tomorrow, I'm gonna let them open it and eat their chocolate. They weren't gonna share with me anyway. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow about my day 14. Nothing.